chill here. Hope all is well. All right, this is our last challenge. So our last challenge will be a time jog. So all you need is your P log and your stopwatch or phone. And all you're gonna do, you were taught how to pace yourself, how to jog at a nice slow pace. If you think that's too easy, then pick up the pace pretty easy. All right, so you use your stopwatch, hit the start button as soon as you start jogging. All right, when you're jogging, again, you're leaning slightly forward. Your hands are either straight across like this, fingers together, or pretend you have like an egg in your hand. All right, most of you guys were jogging in class for 2 minutes at least, 3 minutes, 5 minutes, 8 minutes, 10 minutes, and 12 minutes. Never did get to 15, never did get to 20. So all you're gonna do is jog in place at home or ask your parents for permission and go outside and jog. Again, nice and slow. If you want to make it harder, bring your knees higher. All right, I'm pretty sure you get the gist of it. All you're doing is jogging in place or jogging outside. Ask permission first. All right, have a good summer. Let's try to stay active. Have fun. All right, out.